on Steam. Come on, me against Jordan with the best matches ever. And no wonder I can't make house, I'm freaking Hans. He is Persians. Yes, I got better tips most of the game. Well, maybe not last time, my answer is still super powerful team. In the King of Desert they were first pick after all. But that was before patch, before Slavs became so freaking strong. Go Paladins again? Well, I don't think I will be able to. My map so far is looking very open.
Yes.
Yeah, never mind. Seems like a good map.
GG,
now.
Great to see you streaming more regularly now.
Oh, thank you, Tester. Yeah, I will try to stream a lot more. Battle of Africa is coming and we can't count on Jordan. You guys saw his performance. And it's getting kinda boring to harass Jordan. He's a good player, nice guy. And he is a little bit depressed now. No more fun trolling him. Tempted to go time rush just to piss him off. He hates time rushing so much. One boar, second boar here, okay, got all. He is expecting scout one, that's standard play, that's something he likes. He used to be only hands for players, so. That's something he's good at. I think I will have to go scouts, since we are very, very far away from each other. It's probably on this corner. Well, that's not that far away as I was as I was thinking. Maybe we can do something more fun than Scouts War. The gold is bad. I'm gonna do old school, 22 population forward with Crimson Spear. Let's try that Vivi style. And boy, I will give you back. It's a good line. He's taking this one. But forward on this side to take Bay and possibly second lumber camp should work out. If I was in his place, I would make second lumber camp there. And then, if you manage to take both Bay and lumber camp, with one tower, it's a huge lead when you are forwarding. So plan to forward is on.
Oh,
Let's go now. He, scout will be going around. He will not spot it. Only thing I wouldn't like is if he is going for gold, but yeah, he's not. Many times Sir Josh is like the best way to stop forwarding. He didn't. Oh, he made it here. Damn it. Not so perfect for a play then. But if he managed to get here to his stone and then start working towers there, could still be fine. We need some walls at home. Oh damn, he went for really fast step. Stop that. Be enough now, and we secure the map with those little balls. Go, go, tower. No, don't kill it. He will be back for it. Okay, let's hide it now. I'd like to take gold. Any good gold? Not really. Hit it, break it, thank you. He's going for it. Let's get one more villager. I'll be happy with one more kill. What? Where did it? Ah, where did that spearman go? Fuck. Seriously, where did that spearman go? Did he kill it? I guess he did.
Sweet,
Annoying man. This one is almost dead. Doesn't want me to make tower. Can't deny reason for that. What? Where, goddammit? That's not enough. Stop microing there. All about this micro. No. Doesn't like my villagers, but they went up, tower went up, important stuff. Leave my villagers alone, man. Waiting for the right moment to switch to archers. Need to get rid of those cannons first. What? What? Didn't go back. Okay. I don't need this range then. Some stone I would like. Okay, made enough of scouts. But hate if he's up, and it's not impossible. No, he's making scouts too. Maybe then I should do armor upgrade. Continue making, yeah, let's continue making scouts. I can deny his goal, I can continue going feudal age. There's only a couple to defend. I need to pressure his goal line. Let's send those villagers. I need to remove him from the gold. He doesn't have gold, he is switching to light cavalry. Thank you. I guess I need to up soon. There's that tower. Annoying one for him. Oh, shit, tons of stables. All I need to do is wait for Kessler now.
Bad news. Huns don't get guard tower.
Oh yeah, bad news indeed. He'll be fine with just knights now. Any gold here? Sidian's got it. Oh, here it is. Yeah, he needs to get rid of those towers, but time he does that, I will be castle age. But let's make a couple of spearmen come on.
Yes.
Good game. This was a nice old school type of game. I like. Long feudal still can work. Yeah, his main goal was really, really trouble. If he was able to protect it, then game would be different.